raging once again in Tahrir Square.
And security forces.
Since the revolution began last January, more than 1,200 people have died and over 13,000 injured.
President Mubarak stepped down nearly a year ago.
Of President Hosni Mubarak.
Since then, the military has remained in power.
For those of you who do not know who I am the Bassem Youssef of America. Thank you.